traitorous bastard is holed up in the town ahead. Once you've found him and recovered Schweiger's data, we can turn our attention to the Hell Tower.
Fools! Do you really think your meddling would change anything? The world you know is burning, and you will burn along with it.
Oh, and he somehow managed to hijack our radio frequency. So, the sooner you find him, the better, eh?
Perfect.
Alrighty, welcome, welcome, welcome on next adventure. It's me, Jovi, aka ReesesWave. Let's see what we here. Do I have that document? No, I don't. So, I'm gonna continue some more zombie on before, just kind of fun, chill, collectible trophy on. Just got a couple collectibles left between this and the last chapter slash chapter and a half. Final boss fight. Basically just these three chapters, not the last one. The next mission and then the final boss mission. I sneak some collectibles in. Okay, so for the most part follow the story path. Jump over, okay. And document.
I preferred it when all the cultists he met were dead.
But yeah, stay tuned, chill, enjoy the show. Alright, feel free to drop the follow, as we are, I believe, still just four away, sorry. We are four away from, 450. Just shout out to my tweet. I get run. Yeah. Grandma, what's up? How's it going, buddy? Nope, that's my exclamation point. Getting my tweet out. Four away from 50. We passed 15,000 views. Hell yeah. How are you enjoying this holy day of village? Hopefully be picking up my copy later today in a couple hours. Just kind of killing some time waiting so I can take the bus to go pick it up. Oh, yeah, I know you don't play. I just like to make everything a holiday. Oh, 1 second. Okay. Even hanging out with you guys, I don't pick up much update. Yeah, it's all good. Oh, yeah, there's games like that. I'm just saying. Just playing games I'd rather watch other people play than myself. Mostly just like hang out with people. Come on. We'll see. I feel like people who are thoroughly enjoying it. Obviously it's already like people hating criticisms and just a lot of people enjoy things. There's only one actual criticism I care to know for myself, but I'll wait till I play it myself to judge, you know, to make sure if it's an actual criticism or people just so I said I'm going for most part I've been avoiding streams and stuff, but there's always also people like not really glorify but like remember things a lot better than it was. And I've, as much as I love RE, I do feel that there are times people like remember a lot better than it was. Like, so I'm like, especially it's like one of the biggest fears, like it's not as horror. I'm like, if you think about it, RE, for the most part, even the originals weren't that horror as we think it was. They were when we were kids, because A, we were kids, and B, they were like, there was a lot of ways they worked around to try to add that horror with new games, so it's great. Yeah. For most of my issue, I do too. At this point, like, most of my games, I usually wait for, like, a sale or pretty much holiday, because by the time everything really comes out, I'm like, I could just pick it up for, like, you know, the cost of one game, I can pick up three, and, like, you know, if I just wait a few months. Unless it's, like, I'm getting, like, I want to get a collector's edition. Or like I really want to get, or I plan ahead of time and I save up credit. Cause what I do is the way I can kind of treat myself a few games day one is I do Bing rewards or like Microsoft rewards, and my original account was grandfathered in, so I still have Amazon credit, and then like the rest of my family get like Walmart credit and stuff. So like those are definitely like older games, but like with my Amazon credit, I can save up, and then you know you should save up enough for like one game. Actually, let's see what's the next document. Yeah, initial hype is always, yeah. And that's the thing to say, like, unless it's a game, like, I really want, like, day one, then I'll kind of like, okay, this would be, like, my one free game I treat myself day one with my credit, so, like, I don't really have to pay for it. Because I do, like, Microsoft work, so I can, like, transfer them to Amazon credit and or GameStop credit, and then, like, let's see, I need a zombie hand, I need a weapon upgrade. Comic, I got you. Weapon kit, I need you. Looks like you're later on. Yeah, there's a lot, always like a lot of much crazy hype and stuff, and you never know, like, everything's gonna work day one, and there's a lot of stuff. Like, yeah, like I said, for me to want to grab something, usually they want, like, I must be, like, me, myself, personally, something I am, like, thoroughly invested in, you know? And or even then, usually it's just like, oh, I want a collector's edition. Which I would have loved the Village Collector's Edition, but I was not paying for that. Which, I mean, much left to crack bait to be able to afford it.
No way you can jam.
But I was not paying for that.
I'm trying, nothing's working.
Creepy. I go for the value for money edition if the bonus stuff is a part two. I'm like, yeah. That was kind of thing, like, if it was a little bit, even like $50 less, maybe. Cause like, I love, like, as much as I joke, I really do like, you know, I'm a big fan of Chris and stuff. And like, and it's so hard to find a good Chris statue for like a good price. But I was like, yeah, I'm not paying that much for it. Just for a Chris statue. Oh crap.
Creeper down.
Oh, now the other ones. These are the qualities come out. But yeah. That's what I felt like. As much as I would love to, like, I'm. Just for the Chris statue, I just. Which is why I tell people myself, like, it's, I always tell everyone too, like, oh crap.
Don't touch those pentagrams.
You know, it's a, at the end of the day, it's all about like what you value, you know, what you're willing to invest and, you know, your bottom dollar and all that. Because, like, for Mass Effect, in a way, I did spend the same thing, but, like, I thought I was getting way more out of it. Because I'm getting the trilogy, and then I was lucky enough to snag the, from BioWare, their separate collector that's just collectibles. But they were put much more, I feel like, money, or sorry, like, more much value into the package, even though it doesn't come with the game. They put a lot more quality and like value into it for me, I should say at least. Am I from my gun light shower? I'm just, yeah, no worries. Hope you had a good run. But yeah, that's really definitely like I said. But at the end of the day, it's up to what you're willing to put in and all. I am still like that little Jedi. I would have loved that Chris statue. That I hate old pizza, and I'm ready to pass out.
Down.
Oh man, I can go for some pizza right now. No, no. Gotta be good. That's a close one. And that was a miss.
Too slow.
So I'm still waiting myself, hopefully get a doctor's call too before I leave, but I feel like the second I get in the bus is when they're gonna call me. Yeah, a bit of a mix up. I have no idea what's going on. This is not a good time in my treatment to be having like setbacks like this.
Just jump over the deadly burning lava flow. Okay.
Let's go, let's go. But yeah, like I said, like Cap's gonna be playing Villager myself. I'll probably stream it at some point after, but at this point, I feel like already so many people played it, I need to like enjoy my own experience.
Get it off me.
Reinforcements, thank God. I'm supposed to be putting out the fire. There's too many zombies. I need your help.
What do you need me to do?
Open the gate.
The generator powers the water pump, but the dead have broken it. I need you to get it working, then defend it while it's out the fire.
This way? So the last thing I need here is a zombie hand. Traverse the river of lava. Alright, so this will be the next section. Wait, how did I miss that? Ooh, okay. So let's take out these guys. Any more suiciders? Lisa! How are you, sweetie? How are you? How was your stream? I saw you finish Donut Country. There we go. Just for you, Lisa. Just for you. That was for you. It's your shot. Thank you. Oh, who doesn't look good in that shot? It was a great shot. I'll go back to headshots. As I'm cooking, no worries, no worries. Appreciate you coming hanging out. What you cooking? What's today's meal? Beef dinner? Nice, nice. Not sure what we're having tonight. I gotta head out myself, so maybe I'll just order some Japanese takeout or something. Yeah, I pass by the mall to pick up my copy of Village. That's gonna be fun. I'm on that one too. Baby burn, disco inferno. Good. Let us continue with these shenanigans. So we'll shenan again. What? I call malarkey. Thank you. show you a sniper, alright.
Eyes forward. Don't look down.
There we go. I don't know how I missed that zombie hand. So that's it for this one. So I just wrap up this chapter. Two more chapters after this. That I need to do. I don't know if I need to do the last one.
Suicide or death. This is one for the books. Not this time.
I still missed 10 suicide. Damn it. So close. I did better this time around at least. Okay, alright, so thank you for the contribution to the Play Not School Chris Challenge. Get me to play RE4. So yeah, if anybody hasn't yet want to donate to a great call, donate to a great community challenge. a lot of people really want me to play that. Definitely do that, but if you do want to donate to a great cause, I'll put my Extra Life link in there. We're already close to our first incentive goal of basically extended Hollow Knight stream, which seeing what other people are doing, I kind of want to, I'm thinking stuff to maybe potentially extend it, because normally needs to extend the streams. I'm looking for more like, you know, normally I stream about 2 to 3 hours, so I'm looking close to 5 hours, potentially longer. I might do something, special, we'll see, but yeah, definitely a great cost. We're already raised between me, Laura, and the rest of the Tickwippies. I think we raised already a good $500 or so far to our, charity. But if anyone wants to donate, and like I said, I'm already like well into my first incentive goal, which would be me playing Hollow Knight.
Reach the safe room.
Doing my first run of Hollow Knight.
Good. The town lies before you, which means there's nowhere left to hide. Find the cultist.
I just need the comic here. I think the rest of these are just missing one thing. Frag grenade. Two snipers right here. Oh yeah, I don't really care for that. Nope. How's this progress? Only got 2. I just need one. What about this? 82. Yeah, at least I got 2 guns mastered so far. Most of these are pretty mastered. Get a total of 45 quad kills. Jesus Christ. Collect 32 comics. Yeah, I'm working on that. 2 comics left. So yeah, definitely not too far along there. 32 documents, I need 5 more. two hero actions. Zombie hands, what I need the most of. Complete chapter, dead ahead, excluded. Complete chapter, dead ahead, one excluded. On any difficulty, without using any medkits, divine grenades, or being healed by other players. So no healing at all. Oh wow. And of course, besides chapter 1, which would have been the easiest to do. Revive 30 teammates. I think all these are... Nope. Kill 300 any weapon focus. Perform 300 takedowns on zombies. That's high ball time. Use 50 support grenades. Yeah. So for this one, oh sorry Sophie, I just need, what was it, comic? What is this one? Yeah, comic. Zombie hand. Document. Weapon kit. Comic. I might still do the whole chapter just for the XP.
Got him. Creeps electrified the door. Seems there's some kind of force field too.
Well, at least you have him trapped. Since you can't find a vantage point on the door's power supply, that force field can't last forever.
For the heck of it, yes! Ooh, right through the eye.
Like he's a maniac,
Good riddance. All on top floor.
Is it there? Do you have Schweiger's data?
Affirmative. Asset recovered.
Excellent. I'll inform command immediately. Now, we must proceed with the task at hand. Destroying the final hell tower. Head for the docks. One of our demolition crews is waiting for you there. They have the equipment you need. Finish the job.
Let's go. Okay. granadas. Nope. Stay back. Am I missing something? This is stairs, okay. Oh. Ah, there you go, okay. I'm just dumb. Just keep rolling. Hey, it's Cookie Gal. Welcome to my stream. Behind this hazel eyes. Oh God. Run. That's a big one, alright. Oh good. Staying alive. Watch this. Take a closer look at that. Oh yeah. Look at that. I'm gonna cut up some fapping. This is how you cut carbs. Now it's my turn. I'm doing good. At least better than yesterday. Just kind of chilling, killing time so I can go, heading out later, pick up village myself. I'll be playing off stream though. Just cause by the time I get in stuff, I'm like, I wanted to stream my first live reaction, but. Welcome. But I'm like, it's already too many spoilers out inbound and trolls and whatnot. Already trying to ruin it for people.
That's it.
Yeah. And I'm like, oh yeah. For the most part, I've thankfully managed to avoid it, but I know the second if I pop in village, I'm gonna get all the trolls. And like when I stream and stuff, it's kind of not always easy to have a lot of my mods who are also wanting to play for him. I have been. Oh well, yeah. Yeah. Thankfully, for the most part, I managed to avoid Twitter too. Spoilers, I haven't seen anything off of there, but again, like. For the most part, yeah. Yep. Yeah, it's been a big thing. There goes more of them. Still alive? Stay down. Come on. while though.
Setting explosives. Stand back.
Stand back! Tom! Ow! Bloody hell! I'm free!
Hey, yeah, hurry up, Barry.
He is on our free. What? Did you say something? Sorry, I can't hear you. Probably best if I head back to the boat.
All right, Barry. Get down to there. You can be back on the boat in no time.
What? Ice cream float? No time for that, Will! Too many running zombies!
Oh! Watch it, Terry! This is straight up!
Hurry the hell up, Terry.
Supposed to get into the castle. Something tells me the enemy let us walk through the front gate.
There is another way in, a secret way through the castle spirits that connects with a nearby graveyard. It is dangerous. You will need to be careful.
Alright, so it's one more collectible here. This one is the Lumpen upgrade. And I'm pretty much done with this chapter. Well, this mission, I should say. I think no weapon upgrade. Weapon K, so much later on I had more garden. Okay, so it's not so much later on. Welcome back. Hope everything's alright. So hungry? Me too. Yeah, I'm debating what I should eat today, Waiting for lunch? Nice, what you having for lunch? Maybe if I might go pick up having some Seco de Pollo, nice. Huh. I'm thinking possibly getting some Japanese when I'm going to the mall to pick up my copy of Village. I know. I'm optimistically hopeful. For the most part, the people who I know are big RE people, for the most part, have been enjoying it. Because obviously there's already, like, besides the trolls, there's already people, like, I take all positive and criticism with a grain of salt. Because there's, like, already people complaining, they're like, oh, it's only, like, 10 hours long, blah, blah, which a lot of things are average rating. I'm like, if the game's average 10 hours long, it's probably going to take me, like, 20. You know? It's like stuff like that. Yeah, there's some people who complain like that, and then, like, you know, people are like, oh, it's alright. Yeah, they're usually short, especially if you're a speedrunner. I'm like, if you think 10 hours short, remember, those games are usually really technically meant to be played within, like, an hour. Especially, you know, if you're, like, speedrunning. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that's the big thing. They're meant to be replayable. For people who want to, like, speedrun or collectibles or, you know, get that deep lore. We have, like, the RE-verse, which is, I think... And, like, possible other modes or whatever. Who knows? So I have to wait till I get the game to see everything that's in there. And then another complaint that someone from who is more critical, we'll see how it tastes, but where it's like, oh, you know, it may not be as horrible. They might have banned the horror from 7. I'm like, as much as I do appreciate 7 more now than when I first played it, to me, even 7 wasn't that scary besides, like, the first third, really. I'm like, really, the prologue to me was the scariest. Like, I was, because I'm like waiting for stuff to happen, and then like that was pretty frightful. But then after that, it just got less and less frightful closer to the end. And then even think about it, like, even like the older games to me, I'm like, they weren't as scary as I remember. I feel like part of it was like my childhood brain. And also, like, even then, like, they had to make a lot of workarounds to try to make it scarier. You know, they had a lot of constraints back in PS1 and stuff. And looking at it now, it's like, how did I find it so scary? Mostly because I feel like we're just, like, spoiled by, like, faster load times and whatnot. Yeah. It was like, don't get me wrong, I love those, like, but I remember being scared crapless of, like, you know, those creaky doors and stuff. That's why I love, you know, whenever I join in, since, you know, my host alert will come in, I try to time it. Yeah, exactly, like, it's not, like, I mean, back then, definitely, like, that was, like, oh my god. But, like, yeah, now it's like, yeah, it's like, yeah. Finish and help. Yeah, I need help myself. I need, like, proper guide. I didn't do. Wolsey said that I struggle with the controls. So, like, you play with the camera angle, not against it. Cause I think that's. I think I changed to alternate. I think that's what screwed me up too. If I was like original artist, so it's like I play with the camera angle, not against it. Cause hopefully, I think that could hopefully help me a little better. Cause that's what screws me up a lot. So I had it set to whatever where it's like you're always moving the same direction, not with the camera. Or like I said, like I'm always moving against the camera. I always have to like change the angle where I'm moving. Like, I just want to move forward. Like, I want to finish the first one properly at least once. The original, okay. Okay. I have to remember to do that. Yeah.
Keep on coming.
I feel that at least helped me a little better. I'm also not. It's the best, honestly. Yeah. I'm also just like not the biggest fan of like fixed cameras like that, you know. I get it. Like it works. Like I feel like it definitely that at least helps better than like you know creaky doors and stuff. Trying to recommend me now. Okay, yeah.
Demolition crew members dead.
Yeah, I completely forgot there was like that. Sounds like yeah, that would be a big help. Oh, check out that hand. I already have it, but... Oh. Let's go. Damn it. I need triple kills. There we go. Next one, head through them. Okay. I still got a while. Ah, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, you bastard. Quad kill, yes. Oh, 1 second. Hi, Sophie. You wanna come up? Hold on. Oh my. There you go. Good girl. Also, by the way, guys, if you haven't already, once again, I'll put the links in there. There's my Extra Life Aim. It wants to donate to a great cause. Help out people in need. Help out kids in need, especially in these trying times. So, myself, who's thankful for the most part, while going through some medical shenanigans right now, I can seek proper treatment on my own, thankfully. But there's a lot of kids in there who don't, and I've been through that struggle. So, we're trying to help out me, Tick Whippies, Lard. We're trying to help out affect kids in need. So, anything you can do to donate, to help, share the link. We're close to my first Ascenta goal. Will be my first run of Hollow Knight. Extend the stream of that. We also have other Ascenta goals planned for like every $50, which would be the Dark Souls trilogy, Spicy Souls Wing if I hit the full 250, and like other stuff planned. I'm still kind of working out. Obviously, any of those streams, any of those special soul streams. Obviously, I'm also doing like. Death run counts, so like every time I die, I'll donate another 10 cents to the charity. I already put in $5 already for my first Remnant from the Ashes stream. As well as, speaking of Resident Evil, besides replaying 1 and Village, I do have a community challenge going on. If you want to donate your channel points towards, be my first, well, not really first run, but I'll do a proper stream of RE4. With the not as cool Chris. Yep, it's only two. Get back. Screw this. Trust me, y'all know. Chris is better than Leon. Just saying. Shots fired. Thank you for the chat for the contribution. Yeah, I purposely named it that just to mess with my friend, Kamikaze Kid. Sweet lady, sweet lady. Love her. Filthy little Scottish woman. She's a big Leon fanatic. Obviously, she's wrong. Should be here. Yep. And that's me done with this mission / chapter. Oh my god. Bloody little devils. Thank you.
Found the secret entrance. The damn thing's blocked.
I imagine the way to open it is hidden somewhere in the graveyard. Should get looking.
Jeez, I wonder what I have to do. Nope. Oh, come on. Not nice. Come on. There we go. One more. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I think for time I'm just gonna skip to the next chapter. That I need to do collectible wise.
Almost there. Bruno, what
Okay, we're gonna skip to the next chapter. I need to collect the boys. So I said I already beat the story. Now just kind of going back. A lot of level grinding. Stuff to do. It's just the collectibles here. Hard mode. Yeah, because this one I think I have. Yeah, I have everything. I'll have this in the final boss mission. I have to do the whole thing. Jeez. And then I have Hell Machine, which is just that one. Other progress going 114. Jeez, didn't make much progress here. Here I made a little more progress and moved to 91. But how's everyone's doing? Am I any cool weekend plans besides those who are playing Village? I said for me it would be well Village and probably some more grinding on this. Be getting really into Genshin Impact, be playing that with a friend. I really want to play a little Mass Effect before, because next week, today we already got Village, and next week I got another big game with the Mass Effect trilogy remaster I'm picking up. Oh, the Oryx right at the oh, wow. Okay.
What just happened? We're still in the church. Something doesn't feel right. Bruno, you there? Anyone?
Let's see, I definitely said this weekend, playing Village. Playing, doing some more trophy hunting on this. Some Genshin Impact. Cool. Hopefully fixing up my, now that I have the proper tools, fix up my Sony display. Want to hook my PS3 up to it so I can play Mass Effect 2 and stuff.
What the hell is going on? Ah, what? Wherever we are, it ain't Italy.
There's another.
Screamer down.
Let's go.
This place just keeps on getting better.
Dang it. knife. Okay, they get the head. Is one bloody well weapon mastery too for that trophy. Gotta hope one of the other snipers are easier. Though I've made a lot of progress with that sniper gun though.
This is not good.
Bring it.
Creeper spot.
Oh, come on, I shot. I messed the graphics. Nice. Yeah, I can't wait for mess with, can't wait to mess with myself. Listen, that's not gonna be like late for me. By the time I get home and everything. It'll be like almost midnight your time. Well, midnight my time? For our UK friends, it'll be midnight, man. I think here. Oh wow, so you're actually behind me. I'm ahead of you then, an hour. It's 1:13 here. So yeah, oh wow. I always thought you were ahead of me. I'll probably be, yeah, cause I won't be home till like taking the bus and stuff. It'll be close to like 4 or 5 o'clock by the time I get home.
All right, better keep moving.
Okay, wrong way, go. Man, I need the ammo, but so wrong way.
Somebody
There you go.
Save me. Thanks to you, I'm still alive. At least I think so.
Oh, I had the hero action. That's all that matters. Dang it.
Keep on coming.
Alright, so what's the next document? Upgrade or something? Comic. I have you ready. Zombie hand looks like a little later on. And the document's not too far off either. Yeah, cause right now it's 1:16 here, my time.
Someone make camp here. Schweiger. It must have been. But where is he now? Need to look for clues about where he might have gone. So much for trying to sneak in. Sniper!
Snipers.
So, this is really it, huh? Just like Doc Schweiger described it. Wait, but Doc was here too. If he's alive, maybe he can get us out of here. I've got to find him. But first, I need to find a way into that tower. Someone had a fight with a zombie here. Enemy is here.
Thank you for the follow. Well, I'm not sure how to put it. Vol? Please tell me how to pronounce that. Or what you like to be called. Appreciate that follow, appreciate you. Hope you're having a good day, a good weekend. Come on. Thank you. Alright. There will be 1 second after this. Ooh. After that. Pause is right here. I'll be right back. Sorry, it looks like a package just arrived. I'll make sure I grab it real quick. I got it. Let me just text my brother so he doesn't keep texting me. Where I wanna go. There you are. Next up, I need document or document. Just where I'll be heading. Okay, I think I see this. Hang on. I got it. And then besides that, I just need the weapon upgrade. Weapon kick, okay, that's much later on. Cross the Ryan to the Reese Chamber. Okay.
Looks like the doctor had a fight with a zombie, but no blood. Got away in one piece. That drain pipe. It must lead into the tower. Tunnel filled with blood. Yep, we're in hell, all right.
Here, you should take this. There's no use to me now, but maybe it will help you.
That's it for this chapter.
Jeez, Doc. He'd be dead. Bolt cutters, huh? Schweiger definitely came this way.
Don't know if I'll have enough time to do the rest of the story live stream, but we'll see. That's I'm also working on this off stream as well, so kind of like whatever. I need to grind and continue on stream. I said we'll see how next week's schedule and stuff. Potential bonus stream tomorrow, we'll see. So I know I didn't stream Wednesday. I'm hoping to do some more. Fallout next week. Get back to some Fallout 4. And hopefully some 76. And then potentially it'll probably just be more grinding this. Let's say it depends if I finish Village or not. If I finish Village, then I might stream some of that. Of like my second run. But it's kind of like, we'll see.
More dead guys in cover.
Go lunch? No worries, Cookie. You take care. You have a good lunch. Lurk away. Have fun. Enjoy your meal. I'll catch you about. this again. Thank you. Heavies, officers, or blind screamers by shooting their weak spots with them. That's not
blow it up.
Too bad.
Guess we can manage that.
I mean, I already made enough progress with this, but that's not too bad. But... This one, I just need two things, the document and zombie hand. That's probably a little later on. Okay. I'll make sure I'm not missing it. Happy bum hole. you. Document should be right here. So I just need the zombie hand now for this chapter. Document, comic, zombie hand. Let's get out of here. Okay, so the zombie hand's like when we're trying to escape.
Tripwire planted.
There should be two guys around here somewhere. Find them and destroy them.
Let's go. Oh yeah, this part. Come on.
Set of valves are just up ahead. Just watch out for where the zombie is.
Flat like a bunk cake. Almost two. Not sure how many more chapters I can do.
Target down.
Make sure I don't accidentally suck myself in. May have done it once or twice. Gotcha. That's everything. Okay. Good.
Suicider.
Little Ocupado here.
Suicider down.
Yes, rejuvenation. Technically, I only have two chapters left. Oh, three. Two for this one and one more. But I said I'm not gonna have time to do all of them. I have the zombie hand for this one. Comic document upgrades. I think I can do this one in 15 minutes. So I have the zombie hand already. That's like as soon as we leave the door to the left. Document I do need, which is also straight ahead. Well, this is a small area, so yeah, technically should be here. Okay, the zombie hand will be over here. We shall fight! And I think the weapon upgrade. Which looks like it's not till the end. Yeah, because I have to wait till like hordes of enemy comes out and stuff. Yeah, cause like it's one of these.
Here they come.
Save this for later.
Oh,
This though. Now they're running hide.
We got them all.
Well done! That was truly remarkable. Now, take that elevator and head to the throne room. It's time for Hitler to pay for his crimes against humanity.
You said it, Doc.
I think I hate this spot. I said, take too much time to like it to do, but it's getting a little too close to call. I don't want to be rushing last minute. But hey, listen, we got a lot of collectibles done, so. It needs to be able to wrap this up. And another rank up, nice.
Last stop before the throne room. Is it too much to start thinking we might actually get out of here alive?
probably should just focus on the pistols. But yeah, that's it. We got a lot done though. No trophy's probably it, but listen, definitely enough to get a trophy soon. Definitely by the time I get back, I'll probably do these last two for the trophy. 1 second. So I'll definitely have the weapon upgrade trophy today. The collectible trophy I should have today. Potentially the weapon also, looks like I don't think I'm too far off. Still 123, but I think I can find an easy one to grind for that. I'll probably, let's say, do that off stream and then do some more level ups and hordes, and we'll see what next week if there's anything I can major, but potentially, like, we'll see if I might do some more of this depending stuff needed, but I think most of the real trophies that I'm gonna need help with is just get a squad of four so we can do all the hard mode, do the full story, and reach 20. But yeah, thank you, I appreciate everyone coming out, hanging out, chatting. If you haven't already, obviously drop a follow. I think we're only like 3 away now from 450. Hopefully I'll do something special. Maybe I'll try to see if I can get RE7 Ethan Must Die DLC to work again. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. Like I said, I got a lot of stuff planned. Keep in touch and see. I'll put my Discord in there if you're not already. Join the Discord. Follow the socials, keep up to date everything that's going on, because it's kind of busy week. Well, not busy-ish week, just like stuff going on, stuff like that. I didn't have a schedule this week. Hopefully I'll have a schedule for next week. Like I said, kind of depending how zombie armor goes off stream, like I said, I might do this, I might play with something else. First World Gamer, I didn't see that host. Thank you for that host earlier. Appreciate that. Vol, like I said, correct me in the pronunciation. Thank you again for the follow. Cookie, everyone else came in. Thank you for hanging out, chatting, Derma. Appreciate all the lurks and chatting and everything. Discord, my socials. Definitely feel free to join the chat and everything. Yeah, that's how I'll keep you guys up to date, because everything going like medical and all that. Put my extra life link again. I need to remember to update my community challenge, because we're about halfway through, so hopefully, you know, give us hopefully another month to hopefully hit that, and we'll do like a special RE4 stream. We only got about 5 days left, so yeah, I'll definitely bump that up. But hey, we're already at 55%, so I appreciate everybody who's donated so far to the community challenge. And, let's see, yeah, so it's 2 o'clock, so we did good. Let's see who's live. Who'll still be live for a while? Nope, not watching that, sorry. Nope, I haven't started the game yet, guys, come on. Let's go talk to Tish, why not? Everyone else is doing like villager stuff and I'm just like, nope, sorry. Nope. Cut. Autocorrect. Said, I forgot to say, remember, like I said, follow the socials, follow the Discord, join the Discord. If you're not already, obviously there's an extra life link there, so promoting. We're close to our first stretch code. I think we're only like $20 away from the special Hollow Knight stream, DEFCON stream. So I'll keep you guys up to date. Hopefully next week, looks like some Fall Force 76, potentially this, but if I get a lot of trophies that I need, off stream, I might swap in something else. Potentially Village. No, I might take a break if I actually play/finish it. So kind of see. I know again, getting Mass Effect next week. I might do something tomorrow, or Sunday if I'm available. So it's all kind of like, you know, wait and see. So I said I'll definitely keep you guys all up to date. Again, appreciate everybody coming out, hanging out, chatting, lurking, follows. Past 15,000 views. Like I said, we're 3 away from 450. And yeah, you all have a good rest of your weekend, evening, all that good stuff. And I will catch you all next time. Bye.